President Obama's New Year plans include an effort to bring better technology to classrooms. The president visited a middle school in Maryland where students are assigned iPads to do their work. He decided to try one out.
Are you filming me, Kevin? Come on, give me an iPad. Let's see what it is. First of all, this is Kevin. Say hi, Kevin. Kevin is doing an outstanding job filming today. He looks very sharp in his tie also. Oh, I haven't been recording this all time? See there? I thought you already had it on record, Kevin. But we got to do that all over. This is Kevin. He looks very sharp in his tie.
Can everybody please give Nelson a big round of applause?
The president announced yesterday that American companies are donating $750 million in products to bring high-speed internet to schools.
Yes, you have to hit the record button, Mr. Yes. President. It happens to the president, too.